An accelerometer is an electromechanical device that can convert mechanical forces such as motion, vibration, and shock into an electrical signal that can be measured and recorded. In the industrial sector, where vibration levels must be monitored to ensure that machinery is operating at peak efficiency, piezoelectric accelerometers are the most widely used vibration sensors out there. There are many different form factors among piezoelectric accelerometers, but the one thing they all have in common is the piezoelectric element. Here's how it works. In this industrial vibration sensor, the piezoelectric element is attached to a weight called the sensor mass, forming what's called a spring mass system in the sensor. When vibration is applied to the system through the base, the mass produces an alternating force on the piezo element, which produces an electrical charge proportional to the vibration velocity and frequency. An integrated amplifier converts the charge into a usable voltage signal that can be read by a vibration meter. Because of their wide frequency response, good sensitivity, and easy installation, piezoelectric accelerometers can be found in many industrial and scientific applications, such as measuring low-frequency vibrations in robotics, in automotive applications detecting engine vibrations, in industrial and HVAC systems monitoring electric motor vibrations, detecting high-frequency vibration in gear noise analysis and turbine monitoring, high-impact shock testing, as well as measuring seismic vibration levels on roads and bridges to tidal forces and even earthquakes. Looking for accelerometers for your application? Call or chat online at omega.com. Thanks for watching and be sure to like and subscribe.